I'm going to hand you over to Steve Gruffy now. 31 years. Thanks for your support. I hope you're all having a great time. Yeah, first one, best pain. Proper 70s shovel chop. If you can start it. Yeah, Jim Terry.
You're on, my boy.
The next one, best British, James Rogers. Beautiful bike, building the shed. Congratulations. Now we'll have best chop. Roy Gildy. Well done, mate. Best engineer, which is already on the stage, Richard Cheeseman. Oh, that's a bit of a mistake. Well done, mate. The next one, best classic, 1975 shovel chop, and it's the National Chopper Club. Congratulations. And now we've got best trike. Maxless G12, Mark Jerome. It's got three wheels, okay? And the next one, best Harley. Sporty Bobber, Dennis, Knott's Chopper Club. Congratulations. Beautiful bike. Next one is best European gas gas hybrid, Ben Hall. James Rogers, another shed built bike. And it's a beauty as well. Yeah. matchup. Damien was. Titanium of XR, Gary Grattan. All handmade titanium fasteners. Beautiful bike. Well done, Gary. And the next one, best street fighter. You finally turned up then. And the next one is best Hells Angels bike, Craig Hells Angels Tine and Wear. Got some tires for you, Craig, when you get back. And a particularly poignant one is Jerry Tobin's award, and it goes to a member of his own charter, Walshy, from Hells Angels London. Well deserved, bro. And the last one is best in show. The shovel head chop of Jim Terry. What a beautiful bike. Straight out of the David Mann bin. Well, we're done. Thanks very much. We appreciate it. And who knows, we'll see you back here next year. Does anybody know? Right. See you later.
Hey, yeah, come over. Thanks, Steve. Big hand for Steve. And all the prize winners. Make some noise for the prize winners. Come on, they make such an effort. Yeah. Well, we're going to have a little bit of music.